Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I just woke up, means I woke up today morning, and my friend messaged me that there is something known as gacha, which is reacted a lot on YouTube and is made a lot on YouTube. I messed up the words, that's why I'm voice recording this part. And she liked it a lot. It's like animation, I think made by a Japanese, but it may be a Chinese. It's like animation which can be like made continuously to a mini movie or a story. So I wanted to combine gacha with something like art. So today I'm going to be making a gacha character into an art piece. So hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Let's go on to the So to start off, first I made the basic head of the gacha which I saw. It's basically like almost a rectangular, but at the top it's like a circular shape. So I made like that. Then I started with the hair. I wanted to make hair just like mine, but brown colored. So I have curly hair, so I have made curly hair. The gacha which I imagined had headphones, so I made some headphones also as a headdress. So as you can see, I'm making curly hair and long hair because I have long hair. You see how long I'm going to make. And first I'm going to make all the hair needed, and then when I make the body, I'll rub the excess hair afterwards, so I'll know that how much hair will be shown and how much will not be shown. So I have completed with the hair. Now I am going to make the facial senses. So first I made the eyebrows, now I am going to make the eyes. So like gacha has rectangular eyes with eyelashes like pointing, means like curved but also pointing in a direction. So like that I am going to make the eyes. I saw that gacha had cute eyes and sometimes like not cute, but still they were cute. So after at the highlights part, I'll try my best to make it as cute. Now I'm going to make the body, and the gacha I'm going to make is wearing a jacket, pink jacket with a white t-shirt behind the jacket. I'm going to erase the hair now. It's coming in between. I cannot get to know where the jacket is. So the gacha which I'm going to make is going to pose. So as you can see, I just made that mistake there. But you see, when I complete, there is a what do we say? Hack which I found while doing this. So you'll see. Now I'm sketching it, so I'm just going to fast forward it a lot because you just saw what I did. So now while coloring, first for the hair I took this light brown color and colored it in between each and every hair strand. Then I took I colored the eyes. Then I took a medium brown and colored the full strands, full hair. And sorry for the inconvenience that again and again the drawing will go down, because I actually while coloring I need the drawing to be near me. So now I took a dark brown, the darkest brown I could find, and I colored it on top of the light brown which I had already colored on. So now with the skin color, I took this peach color because I saw that mostly gacha skins don't have a variation or illustration of skin. They have continuous colored skin. Now actually I'm designing the t-shirt, but you can't see that. And then I'm actually coloring the pants black. So in some time I'll show you my colored pants. I'll be making it fully solid. Now with the t-shirt again, you'll see that I again made that same mistake. But now in some time you'll see the hack I was talking about. So now I'm going to do the highlights on the eyes, and I'm just going to thinner it out on the teeth. As you can see, now I'll show you that it's colored. Now bonus hack. So while I was doing this, I found out that when we by mistake put sketch pen on colored, then we can put a whitener, as you can see, and then color it on with the same color like this, and you'll see that the whitener sticks on the color pencil. The first time I'll remove it, and the second time I'll show you, and you'll see that the whitener helps so that we can layer the color pencil again on top of the sketch pen. And you will see that hardly a mark is there. So you can see that whitener part which came out while coloring, and you will see that hardly the mark is being seen on the paper. So guys, how was my gacha? Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and my aunt's channel in the description below.